It looks like Rob Kardashian and Blac Chyna decided to take their relationship to the next level, and by next level, I mean a possible engagement. This episode of Clever News Feed is brought to you by NHTSA, reminding us if you're texting, you're not driving. It looks like Blac Chyna and Rob have some explaining to do because that giant diamond ring kinda came out of nowhere. Last night, Blac Chyna dropped a bombshell on all of us and the rest of the Kardashian fam when she posted a picture of herself and Rob with a massive sparkler on that finger, you know that one, on Instagram. The mother of one captioned the picture, "Yes," with a bunch of exclamation points and periods, and to make matters even more interesting, she shared the picture while the rest of the Kardashian members are out of town on a family vacation. Blac Chyna's BFF Amber confirmed Kylie Jenner's worst nightmare by reposting her bestie's original picture on Instagram and wrote a long note congratulating the engaged couple. She said, quote, "Congratulations to my family at Blac Chyna and at Rob Kardashian. Please don't let nothing or no one tear you guys apart. I never seen my sis so happy and I couldn't be more happy for her. Sometimes we find love in the strangest places, LOL. God bless you too. Now let's get this wedding together so y'all can start making some babies." But in case anyone thinks Blac Chyna and Rob are trolling the world, TMZ reports that a source close to the happy couple has also confirmed the engagement. They revealed that the reality TV star asked his girlfriend of a few months late last night with a 325K 7-carat round brilliant cut engagement ring, and she of course said yes. Shortly after Rob popped the question, he, along with Blac Chyna and her mom, went out to the Ace of Diamonds strip club to celebrate their engagement. Many hours after the Instagram announcement, Blac Chyna shared a close-up video of the ring on Instagram and wrote, "I'm so blessed and honored to have a good man in my life. I love you, at Rob Kardashian." Now, I'm not saying that Blac Chyna and Rob's engagement is fake, but I'm a little skeptical about it, especially since the 27-year-old was also seen wearing the same ring on her right hand and left hand over the course of a few days back in February at Carnival. So the couple is either playing us all or a Blac Chyna and Rob wedding extravaganza is really happening. Either way, I'm sure Chris is booking it back home on the first private jet she can find. So I want to hear from you guys. Do you think the engagement is real? And how do you think the rest of the family is going to take the news? Leave your thoughts in the comments section below or tweet me at @RudeUnicorns. And when you're done with that, click over here to find out the best TV couple on Debatable. And don't forget to subscribe to Clever News. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I'm Sarah Whittle. And before you go, click to the left to check out the best and worst dressed celebs at the 2016 iHeartRadio Music Awards, and over to the right for some at-home massagers on Beauty Break. Thanks again to NHTSA for reminding us that if you're texting, you're not driving, and for sponsoring today's episode. For more information, click the link below.